What's up, guys? It's me, Humza Plays, and I made this video, like, this is the weirdest intro ever, but we are playing FIFA 17, The Journey, and I had to play this match again because I didn't save, but it doesn't matter, and I won 5-1, I scored 2 goals, and I got 2 assists. Yeah, that's right. I basically helped score all the goals, more or less. Well, like 3 assists, actually. Then I've got attribute skills now. I don't know what these are, though. So, yeah. And I have improved a bit in FIFA. What's all of this? Swerve pass. I wanna shoot better. Okay, yeah, I've done that. Let's advance. Look at my sweet bedroom. You know, I've got my bed, my trophies. Oh, look, Philip Bernard and Danny Williams, who I flipping hate, because he's a bit of a poo face, if you ask me. And then you got all those other people who I don't care about. You know, Catherine Hunter, my mom, respect, hashtag Catherine Hunter. Anyways, let's advance. Today's focus. Passing. I'm nearly in the starting 11 as well because of that match. It's kind of a good thing that we have to do that match again.
Let's get to work.
Well, I'm in substitutes. At least I'm not in reserves. Oh, okay, so I can simulate all. Only wimps and wee faces do that. I'm not one of those. I begin my training. I could get a better score. Bang, bro. Why are you mad, bro? Oh, what a save. Was that a save or just a flop? Oh, crap. Oh, crap, wait. There you go. Oh, no, I wanted to pass again. Crap. Bang, what a goal. Continue. I'm actually quite angry because I recorded it and something happened and I messed it up. So yeah, sorry about that. Dribble in the net. Well, I shoot from outside the box, I get more points. I'm washing out. Oh. So I messed this up. I've actually messed it up. Bang! I want to retry this. Do I have another chance? Oh, I have to continue. Oh, I can retry it, thank God. What? Oh, I flopped. Oh, what? Why is it so weak? You're doing it so weak, why? You actually gotta be kidding me. flip. No, I should have stayed with the B. Or maybe I can get a bird here. Oh crap, what? No. Bang. Here we go. Here we go. That was the weakest through ball I've ever seen. But we score. Oh, I'm gonna get A. Hunter can't do through balls. Yeah, it was just so weak he's doing it. I don't understand why. Pressing through ball. But we got A in both. Oh, I got A. What's that? What's that? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah. Wait, you're not right, because I bet you thought I was going to get, like, F in all of them. But you're wrong. I have to say I'm sorry. I probably just made your ears bleed. I'm so sorry. Not really. But I have to say sorry, though, because I've not been uploading. It's been 2 weeks since my last upload. Oh no, sorry, I just uploaded FIFA, but you know, I have to say again, I did say sorry in the video, but I have to say it again. And yeah, just remember, I am sorry. I don't just deliberately just miss it. There are reasons why, it's personal reasons. But if you do understand, thank you. Oh, look at my followers. Oh, we're literally like a centimeter away from the starting lineup. So close. So far, but there's my, you can see that's my changing thing because it has my golden ball. I play as Hunter. Here we go. We're the striker. Look at Philip Bernard, Kyle Reimer. I don't know. I bet he's like a famous person. I'm just looking so dumb. Oh, we're first in the league thing. Yay! Well, let's get into the match.
Well, we're into the last half
of the game. Oh, I'm substituted on. Woohoo! Well, so, my target, get target of 7, really get 1 assist, and win the match. So, Alexander, what is it? I'm guessing it's tying. Oh, Rooney! Whoa! I like Rooney and the team is good. So, it's 1-1, I'm guessing.
Back again from his teammate.
Oh crap.
Gonna be changed for Southampton. A sub's gonna come on.
Tackle him, guys, come on. I don't wanna get two back.
Oh, good goal, and now they're a goal to the goal.
What? No, what? Ah! Okay, pass it to me, bro.
Number 16. Morgan Schneiderlin. To be replaced by it's Alex Hunter. Paul Pogba. Going for Southampton. Number 10, Charlie Austin. Valencia, and they're passing so well out there, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, come on. Crap, what are you doing?
He's coming forward with some danger.
No, he's not. No, no, guys, I will actually spank you.
Defender to it first.
I'm spanking De Gea first, because it's disgraceful what he's done.
And in he goes with the tackle.
There's the quick check. I sound really gay saying that, don't I? Oh no, it's 3-2 to them. It's not good. Make it 3-3 at least. De Gea's fault here. Come on, tackle him, bro! God's sakes. But, oh my god. Oh my god. My brain says, how are we not tackling him? Oh my god, just flip and tackle him. There we go. Turn back. There we go. Nice, nice, nice.
This could be a chance. Here's Hunter. In.
Oh, and I've done it. Dabbled him, bro. Oh, I was literally, I was so nervous there. Look at that. Oh, look at that pass though. And bang, that shot. Oh, amazing. See, I told you I've improved. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Let's get one more goal. Just one more goal and then this. Yeah. Oh, don't be mean to Pooba. Pooba, Pooba's my friend, bro. I don't know what to do. Pass. One pass to me. I don't want to call for the ball, so I'm nervous.
Hunter, it's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Here's Walker.
Oh, close, close.
Sure. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Oh, crap. Sorry. My bad.
Southampton lining up.
Oh, he's gonna make a full ball. What are you guys doing? Please, I beg, I'll give you £10 if you tackle him.
Very good pass.
Not really. Still. I'm doing as much as I can here. Oh, what are you doing, Danny Blin? Mr. Blin, man. Could have scored there. I was open on that chance. For once, it's not actually my fault there. It could have been 4-3. I've got one goal back for you guys. Come on. Help me out here. Help me out.
Both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest.
Please just tackle them. Tackle them.
Chance to go into the lead now. Back off the bar. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach by Luke.
I flipping just want the ball, please. Oh my god. Is a keeper coming up for this? No, it's not.
It could yet be a decisive moment so late on. And the ball knocked away long.
There's no extra time, bro. Once it goes out, it's out. Come on, man. This is not my fault we lose, because Daily Blin, it may have been just one little mistake, but that one mistake could have done it for us. Oh, if we fudged up, that could have been a goal. What? I thought there's no extra time. Oh, now you blow the whistle. Bias, ref. I'll slap you, ref. Oh, we didn't get the targets. I just got my over 7 rating. Because I did play very well. I scored a goal. Not as well as I wanted it to be. Hey, we got some money. Hey, we're 3.1 mil. We're still in the substitute section though. First sponsorship deal. Oh wow, I've got so many followers. Jeez, man. Skill point. What can I get? Oh, long shots can go up to. Oh, wow. Oh. Penalties can go up. Or. Free kick accuracy can go up. Oh wow, just below 27. I think I get passing accuracy, crossing, all of that stuff. That's a lot. I'm going for this, free kick accuracy. Cause we want to score those goals, mate. We wanna just, boom, golazo. Look at Hazard in the positive. Hazard's actually played all right. Recently, the Man United v Everton match, I'm very disappointed at, don't want to mention any names, Fellaini, because what was he doing? He missed like 10 open goals. Exaggerate.
It's been going well, Dad. A few sub-appearances, more than I expected. Think you might be able to come and see me play, safe.
Yeah, I figure I'd do how much flights to England cost these days, Alex.
Yeah, but, you know, I'm learning now. Not fortune, but maybe I can help you out.
Look, Alex, things are pretty mad here. I'm going to be off, okay? Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
Why are you mic-calling your dad?
Remote. Well, what do you think you're doing?
And with such a world-class player as Harry Kane joining our squad, we're confident we can push what? Up for more season. Harry, how does that feel to have signed?
Yeah, really excited. Buzzing to be here. It's a special day for me.
That's what I'm doing here. I signed this morning.
Another striker.
They reckon they're going to start him up top next game.
They? Who have you been talking to?
I made a few calls on the way over. Don't get me wrong, it might just be gossip.
Come on, spit it out, Michael.
They're planning on playing Gareth in behind him.
What?
Apparently he's a better fit for the system.
Are you dumb? I flipping scored a lot of goals. I scored 2 goals in my debut. On that in the Premier League match, and I scored a goal in that match to help us not lose. Or defending, I'm not good at defending. But I never see why I need too much defend. Oh, cutscene.
In a bit.
Good workout, mate.
Hey, Harry. Welcome to the club, mate.
Hi, you alright, Alex? Yeah, I see your debut, you've done well. See you around.
Oh, friends. BFFs for life.
Alright, lads, time to work.
I am sadly. The substitute section. I am literally so sad. I hate defending. No, I hate the strong one. I dislike defending. Well, let's get into this. Come on, bro. Let's go. Bang. Bang. Oh, sorry, I fudged up. Crap, he's too pacey. I can get better than this, come on. There we go. That's good enough for me. Is this the hard one? Aren't they all hard? Oh no, how am I gonna do this? I'm nowhere near as fast as him. There we go, look how good I'm doing now. Oh crap. Yes. Oh, that was close. There we go, B, that's all right, you know? B for best. I'm still in the substitute. I'm not great. I just got something in my eye. I'm joking. Is it a cutscene? Yes.
Come in.
Hola.
Have a seat.
Yeah, sure thing. Thanks, dude.
You know, lad, this league's more intense than anything you've ever experienced. It'll chew you up. Spit you out if you're not 100% ready for it.
Ready.
Right now, you're doing all the right things to get noticed. And ordinarily, that would be enough to get you a start. But the manager feels it's still too soon for you to be starting a Premier League.
I'll punch you in the face.
You still need a bit of experience from the bench before you're ready to walk out with the rest of the lads.
Okay.
Keep working hard, playing well, and one day your name will be on that team sheet. Understand?
Yeah, I understand English.
Good. I'll be off for you.
Cheers.
So I'm going to go alone? Bro, I worked so hard. Oh my God. I'm joking, I'm not crying. I'm a strong boy. I'm not crying. No, why? Mourinho, look how close we are. Look at Bill Munn on the team sheet. Love it. Go get him soon. Well, I'm on the team sheet. Are you talking about someone else? I don't know. If I am on the team sheet, though. Nope, Walker is. I'm a substitute. Bloody Walker. I'm better than him. I scored more goals than him, I think. Why, oh why, is Alex Hunter on the team sheet? What do you mean? I'm good.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
Manchester United, yeah. Been the better team, but still plenty to play for here. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to...
Alright, so you want me to create a chance? I can do that.
Another couple of goals, maybe.
Oh, I get to play with Harry Kane.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Oh, crap.
Possession now with Hull City. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Yeah, what else would it be? It's a good tackle, mate. Don't know what you're chatting about.
And here comes a substitution. Tom Huddleston.
We're winning the game here. Let me see if I can put off one more goal. Oh, the team. Come on, get the tackle. Oh my God, come on.
A real chance here. It's Alex Hunter.
Oh.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
So close.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Well, he's... got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
My bad.
So we'll restart with the
ball. I'm playing all right.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now Anthony Martial. Nice bit of interplay between these two. And he's dispossessed.
Oh, what? It moved the ball. What? I was close. It's just I couldn't get in between them. I didn't know what to do.
10 minutes left. Of regular time. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Hunter. Letting the shot go.
Bang!
He wailed away in celebration, Harry Kane.
Oh my God. That was weird. There we go. I think that's his debut goal.
Really did put his boot through it to find the left hand side.
Oh, what a pass. What a finish, son. What a finish. Oh, how did I not get tackling? Could have scored a goal. Oh, come on!
Now Bay. Now Anthony Martial.
Oh, what was that? Sorry, that was such a bad pass.
Robertson. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh, why didn't I thought it was my bad. I should have done something else there.
About to take place.
Tackle him quickly. I want a goal. Look how desperate I am just to get one goal. I can do it. I'm not very pacey. I need to turn a bit faster.
Kane. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Strong, powerful clearance. Jake Livermore.
Are you ahead to that or no? It's going off. Come on, 5 minutes left. I just need one goal. One.
Chris Smalling. Morgan Schneiderlin. The break is definitely on.
Foul. He just... obstruction. That was weird. He literally just like was not letting him get to the ball. Nope. Why would you do the pass? I went to Pogba. He didn't do it because he just wanted to be a little Pogba. I don't want him to be a Pogba. I want him to be a Pogba. Because if he's a Pogba, that means he's poo. Don't like that.
That's great defending there,
so no. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Don't do that. It's scary. I can't, bro. There's nothing I can do.
Antonio Valencia will take this drop. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Now Anthony Martial.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
And now the shot.
Oh!
That's a brilliant goal.
Oh, it's another fine goal.
Oh, I'm just ducking there. What a goal. What a goal. 3-0. Done. Oh, crap. I should have got a tackle. Can't get a tackle. Please.
Bit of menace to it.
As indicated, there will be a minute.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision. Regarding added time.
Please, what are you doing?
So they're setting up for the corner.
What? Oh God, I just want a goal.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Come on, I just really want a goal. Clear it this way. I don't care if they score. So it'll be 3-1. What's so bad?
And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper.
Look where I am, keeper. The keeper takes 10 years, man. That's actually so frustrating, man.
A timely challenge. Here's Martial.
Come on. Fudge off. Oh, I'm so disappointed. Oh, I got all the targets as well. I did pass the ball a lot. Dumb players don't... I thought they would have common sense just to pass. I didn't have to call for it. They didn't. They really didn't. I could have scored one goal. Doesn't matter. We did all our targets. I done all my targets, which I'm happy about. It's a cutscene? No. That's the way Man United close his hole. Oh, we're doing set pieces. Let's see how this goes.
Best teams train harder than the rest, and that's a fact. So guess what we're doing today?
What? I don't have no idea.
Gaffer asked me to tighten up our set pieces. So you know what that means, lads.
What does it mean? I don't know. I need Alex to be a bit stronger. Just give him one bar and it's done. Oh, it's a goal. Ooh, what a goal. close, close. Post. Well, not the post, hitting that thing gave me more points, which I knew. Bang! Oh! Ah, sick! What? I was about to score. Continue, we got A. Top class result. Lob pass shoot. Okay, whatever. Bang, what a finish. Decent result, I'll take that. I hope you guys enjoy the journey. If you do, say in the comments below, obviously. And like the video. And subscribe. Because if you subscribe, you are an official Humza OG. In my book, an official OG. And I'm still a substitute. I'm quite sad. Bill Munnack. The dog still makes me laugh, and I don't laugh easily, but that's for some reason just made me laugh. Free training, what's this? What do I get to choose? Hi, what do I do today?
Here we go, lads, back at the grindstone. Let's show the gaffer why he pays you.
Why does he pay me? Because I kick a football. I of course want is there penalties? Penalties obviously. And we'll do undo some. Do this, medium. Begin. Hunter. Is there a certain time or do we have attempts? What's attempts? I can take my time. Oh. Oh, we missed. Damn it. Put a bit more power. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Jesus Christ. Yeah, what a goal. I'm joking. It was a crap goal. Seriously? Man, you're bad at penalties. We need to build a run up then, don't we? Seriously, man, wow. Oh my god! Hunter, man, this is meant to be an easy one. Oh my god, Hunter! Oh my god. What am I gonna do? There we go, finally. Do I risk retrying it? Go on. I shouldn't have done this. There we go. Easy. There we go. This is going to be hard. Oh, we scored as well. Bang. Boom. I'm going to get a better result. Continue. I knew I should have retried it, and I did it. Our pace is probably the best at. Oh, my cousin said he. Crap, bro. You can only put that power in penalties. Oh, what a finish. Look at Hunter, mate. Finishing like a boss. Oh, my God. Seriously, bro. Why you're sick? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You're better than Ronaldo, Hunter. Oh, we have gone now. Oh, okay. Hunter's actually too good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hunter, you are a beast. Without a doubt. Hunter is sick, bro. As long as that stays a sub, I'm okay with. Def not ready to start. How dare you? Why don't you come here, yeah, and then decide, yeah? How would you feel about playing an actual football match? You probably won't be able to kick a ball in the air. Don't hate on me, bro. Don't hate on me. I am sick. Alex Hunter, need to use those minutes, mate. Shut up, yeah, Gareth? I've probably scored more goals than you, I'm actually being honest. I probably have. And we need to win this match to get ahead of Chelsea. And hope Chelsea lose or draw the next match.
Well, we're into the last half an hour now. And Alex Hunter's coming on.
Well, it does look comfortable.
Achieve the target match rating. Win the match, extend the lead. Score a goal, damn. I have a lot of pressure on me. Safe, Rooney. Nice. We're both in City here, it's going to be a tough one. Oh!
That's a corner for Manchester United. Michael Carrick.
I passed through.
It's going to be a substitution, it's going to be Manchester City to make it.
Oh, don't waste your energy, Hunter. Oh, my cousin invited me to his party. Ahmed, I'm in a video. Ahmed. Ahmed. You can talk in the video if you want.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
I'm not talking for some. Oh, there he goes. Ahmed, I'm in a video, yeah?
Attack building for Manchester United.
Yeah.
20 minutes now. Remaining.
Come on, GTA.
Yeah, I will. Oh, come on. I'm playing The Journey.
He bangs it away.
Is Sophie there?
No, she's up. Got the tackle. Come on, guys.
Go on. Now Mkhitaryan. Huh?
It's just busy in her room, isn't it? Good
piece of anticipation.
By the way, guys, this is my cousin Ahmed.
We better be in bed by the time she comes home.
Well, I don't have school. I think he thinks I have school. I don't have school.
So did she not say anything?
She lets me. Well, how long did she let me play yesterday? That's how long she will let me play. So we're coming down now towards the last. Until you go offline. And he thinks I'm going off. I asked her, can I play until, you know? And she was like, yeah. Come on, come on, get your head to that ball. Well by the defender, cut it out. Come on, I want that one goal. Make it, I want my fifth goal. Oh, come on, that was a good pass. And say hi to the video. Have you subscribed to me?
I'm not sure.
If, oh my God, I can't believe you've done this, Ahmed. How are we related?
I'm gonna be making a video, okay?
Okay. What's your YouTube channel?
Ahmed Patel.
I subscribe to Ahmed Patel. You should change your channel name to something a bit more interesting.
Guys, subscribe to Ahmed Patel.
He might change his channel name soon. Because you need something more interesting then. Ahmed Patel.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna change it.
Do you know what mine's called?
I like, what?
Humza Plays. That's what it was going to be called.
Mine's going to be King Amu's Army.
That's actually a good name.
Yeah.
I don't know what my army is going to be like. I don't know what my YouTube gang is going to be called. Like, my channel name's Humza Plays, but I don't know what the gang should be called. Do you have any ideas?
I'm making a move video. 8, 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. Welcome back to King of Moon's Army. So, hi, this is my cousin Hamza. Hey.
Yeah.
Frequently on FIFA, but he's gonna come on GTA just.
How many subs do you have?
I have like five.
I don't have a lot myself. I only have about 27.
Well, that's quite a lot. That's quite good.
I didn't score a goal. I didn't even reach any more. That was a bad match for us.
Okay, guys. As you can see, I'm just free roaming in GT Online. Invite only session. I do really like invite only session, but I mean, I do like public sessions, but it's just that I get too pissed off, like, you know. Hey guys, and what's up?
Is this your intro video, or have you made a video before this?
Made loads of videos.
Hamza.
Why?
What happened? What happened?
That's fine. Hey guys, that was just my sister. Sorry about that. You know.
How long can you play for?
Huh?
How long can you play for?
As much as I can.
Right. Guys, I am going to end this video here. If you liked it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.